definitely tied up all loose ends.
A lot of them is going to a purple point. Did you pick it? I picked him in the you got the stag, which is the Lannister's symbol, isn't it?
No, the stag is... The lion is the Lannister's. The stag is the Baratheon's. Obviously,
all the places in the so, you got the Baratheon's legend, the stag. And then you've got the Baratheon's, which is the stag.
Rob is dead because he was the
oldest.
The one of Recon is the one that's Recon. Dead. The one who made ran onto the field and shot him through the ball. But that was not even unexpected from the Bolton. It was expected from him to do that. He always does shit like that, doesn't he? But to be honest, it's effective. He always gets you on the other side. He made Jon Snow leave his whole war plan just because of that. Made him run into him.
Yeah, well, they'd have been screwed if it weren't for the boys from the verse.
Yeah.
It was a good battle with that.
I'm just surprised they could finish a battle in one episode. They never do that, never. I thought it was going to end at the time when Jon Snow was under all of those people. I thought that's when it was going to end.
Yeah, that's how it finishes here. Yeah. Yeah.
And then I thought the next, you know, the final episode would be things like that. Now Daenerys getting on Jon Snow and them just winning.
Yeah.
You know, like maybe the beginning of the last episode, you see the Knights of the Vale coming.
Yeah.
But like doing stuff like that, don't they?
Hold him up!
There's a suggestion that Jamie Aniston might be the one talking to his sister. Shake my
kill. How do you think he's going to end up, man?
So many theories about it. Finally showed me the Jon Snow.